हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम संपदा कुलकर्णी वेलकम्स यू इन माय चैनल टेक टॉक्स। इन दिस वीडियो सीरीज आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग यू द कंसेप्ट ऑफ एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ बाइनरी ट्री। बिफोर मूविंग टू द कंटेंट, आई वुड लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट यू टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल टेक टॉक्स एंड कीप द बेल रिंगिंग। फ्रॉम द एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ बाइनरी ट्री, लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड फॉर द कंसेप्ट of expression tree and its traversal. How to construct the expression tree from postfix expression and from prefix expression, that we have already seen in the previous video of this video series. In this current video, I am going to cover the traversal part of the constructed expression tree. So you must know the expression tree. The expression tree is nothing but a binary tree, and it is used to represent an expression in the binary tree form. After construction of expression tree, you can observe that each internal node corresponds to the operator and every leaf node corresponds to the operand. Now let's traverse the constructed expression tree. For the traversal of the expression tree, as the expression tree is a binary tree, it can be traversed using depth first search techniques. Which these techniques are? These techniques are nothing but pre-order traversal, in-order traversal and a post-order traversal. To know the details about these traversal technique, you can go through my previous video in my channel. I am providing you a shortcut link in the write-up corner as well as in the description box. Now, whenever you are going to traverse the expression tree using these DFS techniques, the constructed tree, on after traversal of that constructed tree, your results will be the prefix expression, infix expression and the postfix expression respectively. It means that if the constructed expression tree I am going to traverse in pre-order traversal, the resultant expression will be the prefix expression. If I am going to traverse the constructed expression tree in order traversal, the result will be infix expression. And if I am going to traverse the constructed expression tree in post order traversal, the result will be the postfix expression. So now let's solve the example to understand the algorithm. So this is the constructed expression tree. Already I have explained the steps for the construction of expression tree in my previous video, and I am going to use this constructed expression tree for the binary tree traversal. So this constructed expression tree, if I am going to traverse in pre-order traversal, in which we have to follow the sequence like the root node, then a left subtree and then a right subtree. So your constructed expression tree will be traversed in the pre-order traversal having a sequence star plus A B star C star D and E. Here you can see that the constructed expression will be in the form of prefix expression, as we have traversed the tree in pre-order traversal. Let's traverse the tree in in-order traversal. The expression will be A plus B star C star D plus and E. Here you can observe, after traversing the expression tree in in-order traversal, the resultant expression will be in the infix format. And last, let's traverse the post-order traversal for the given expression tree. Is nothing but A B plus C D E plus star and star. So in this way, the expression tree can be traversed in the post-order traversal as well. And here you can observe that the after traversing the expression tree in post-order traversal, the result will be the postfix expression. Let's solve the another example, example number 2, and the constructed expression tree is with us. Here you can see the pre-order traversal where the root node is traversed first and then a left subtree and then a right subtree. So pre-order traversal will be plus star A B divide C D. The in-order traversal for the constructed tree will be A star B plus C divide D, and the last one, the post order traversal will be A B star C D divide and then plus a root node, because in the post order traversal the root node will be processed or the traversed at the end. Let's solve the third example to traverse the constructed expression tree. For this constructed expression tree, you can remember the thing like, after traversing the tree in pre-order, the resultant expression will be prefix expression. After traversing the expression tree in in-order, the resultant expression will be the infix expression, and after traversal of the expression tree in post-order traversal, the resultant expression will be the postfix expression. So, thank you friends for listening and watching this video. If you like the video and the content, please do not forget to give the comment and do not forget to share it with your friends. Here I am providing you a shortcut link for the subscription of my channel Tech Talks. Along with this, the new videos of my channel and the whole playlist of the data structure as well as the expression tree. Thank you. Happy learning. Happy data structuring. Thank you.